Here we go. 2021 Topps Series 1 Jumbo Case Break number 7. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Oh. Well, from this point on, I mean, if you're not here, it's going to be a whole lot of the same anyway. It's happened before. Not because I left the microphone on mute, but there have been audio issues before. I mean, you do enough live streams and you're gonna experience a lot of problems. Camera's dying, storm's happening, internet's going out, ambulance is constantly driving by, kids, pets. Opening the wrong case. There's so many things. Supposed to take the red one, not the green one. Gonna be up all night. The Griminator. Ha that's weird. Wonder if that's an oversight or if they want you to not be prepared for it. No one's going to know. Everyone's going to study their ass off because they don't know. You're going to show up and the professor's going to be like, just kidding. Gotcha. What is the class for? What kind of programming? Okay. Is that something you're going to keep going with, or is that just part of what you have to take? Do you have a goal in mind of what you want to use it for? And you put a ton of work into that, didn't you? You already sound like a dev. Well, at least you didn't come to that conclusion way later in life. Well, man, most of that stuff you can just do from home. Yeah, it just that's how it should be. Like, unless you have to be in front of customers or you're building something with other people. If you're doing online-based stuff, or development, it's no reason. Thank you. So one card base packs. Alrighty, let's get it. Vlad, Dahlbeck, Buxton, Alvarez, George Brett, Joey Bart, Alex Bregman, Tatis, Clemente, Jones, Donaldson, shit, come on. Here comes something. Luis Garcia to 75. Casey Mize to 99. Savannah's dope. It's also a little dangerous and the schools suck, but it's really cool. Within certain parts. And then you got the Tybee Island right there, 20-minute drive from downtown Savannah. Go to the beach. Ken Griffey Jr. to 99. Cunha foil. I like that one. It's a cool picture. Kyle Lewis to 70. Evan White, Kettle Marte. Wilson Contreras to 199. This is 7. This one is number 7. You sound so defeated about that. If you like it there, why not? What's the longest you've ever been away from home? You could easily do it. Jeep Rice. Here's some better. Franklin Cologne, Mets. What about the Mrs.? Could she do it? All right. Why do they call them army brats? Garcia, Trevor Williams. Voigt, Bryce Harper, Okay, that's one box. I don't blame you. It'll do it to you. Series one. Need to go to sleep? Just watch a break. Not that it's bad, it's just so much of the same thing over and over again. Kind of redundant, boring. Bryce Harper, gold foil. All right, brother. Have a good weekend. Talk to you soon. Yeah, you missed number six. We're on number seven now. For real. I mean, it's not like, it's just hard to watch. Victor Robles. That's why I like to save these till the end of the night. That way they don't steamroll the whole night. You get anything good out of series one yet, Davidson? Have you opened any? Willie Adames, nice orange ice. Sean Murphy to 25, Oakland. Scotty V. I don't blame you. UFC is hot. Just gonna keep getting hotter. What have you been picking up, UFC wise? Yeah, just wait. Don't. Okay, so Panini just won the exclusive rights to UFC, or making UFC cards, so there will be no more Tops. I would imagine that that agreement's going to have to be at least 7 years. So in the next 7 years, there will be zero more Topps cards produced, making the ones that you have pretty rare. Oh, he's getting it back for sure. He's my favorite. I think he won that rematch with Volkanovski, which is crazy because he didn't even have a training camp. He trained via Zoom. But it went to the card, so whatever. Good for him. Luke Weaver, Edgar Martinez, Justin Verlander. Juan Soto, Robin Yount. Yeah, I was like, Cater, you should not be in here with him. Nice. It's just like the UFC is so, if you wanted to, it's so easy to flip. Just look at who's on the next couple cards and start buying in the week of the fight. Start listing. Gino Suarez, Sean Manea. Now, also, I don't do that, but I should. Austin Meadows, Reyes, R2. Did you watch the Usman Burns fight? I didn't see it. He's incredibly balanced. Luis Garcia variation. Wonder how long he can sustain that. Shohei. People thought Tyron was going to be on top for a while. Well, he was, but a long, long time. Who do you think John Jones is going to fight next? I think if Stipe wins, he retires. I don't think he's going to stick around to fight John Jones minimum of two more times. Isaac Paredes. I do think John Jones could beat Ngannou, though. Jose Altuve. Yeah, he is. But I mean, John is the best. He's the best. He knows where he's at. He knows where he's safe. Against a guy like that, that's where he's going to stay. And that'd be a lot like the first Stipe fight. You know, he might get cracked a couple times. John's got a chin. I mean, DC knocked out Stipe, right? DC didn't knock out John Jones. And how many chances? John Jones can take a punch. That's some MMA math for you. That doesn't really work, but just saying, he can take the punches. Now, if Ngannou gets you two or three times, just forget about it. Or if he shovel punches you. you're just going to die. 1 out of 70, Patrick Sandoval. C, Alistair Overeem. But then you look at a guy like Curtis Blaydes and you're like, okay, so yeah, he's totally beatable. Just super scary. Justice Sheffield to 99. Yeah, they've all been like this for the past couple weeks. It's grinding. But if certified basketball comes tomorrow, I'll be on tomorrow. But if not, I'm gonna call it a family day. David Peterson, Fernando Tatis Jr. to 199. Clayton Kershaw, gold foil, Cunha. Yeah, it went directly before this one. Video still uploading, but this break has been going on for 45 minutes and 45 seconds. There was a 10-minute intermission, so if you rewind about 50 minutes or so, you should be able to find it. Hope that helps narrow it down. And by the time you find it and watch the recap, come back here, we'll probably be ready for this recap. Ah, nice. Nico, Andy Young, Diamondbacks, R2. Mark Canha. What's up, Zen? Garrett Cole, yeah. I like to stay in that 25 to 45 minute range of a break. I mean, shorter than that is awesome, but that just means that there's not a lot of cards and or boxes. That means that not everyone's going to do very well. Or even get cards. Schwarber. Me too. This is my nighttime story. Yadier Molina /99. Yeah. Reverse stock. Damn it. I always forget what it's called. Flip stock. Josh Harrison, Pearson, Derek Jeter. Brewers 2021, Donaldson. No way. He didn't know. Wow. I hope he's able to duplicate his initial feeling again at some point. Want like a dynasty bat knob looking one. Yankees gold foil. Vlad variation. Ooh. In the name, Steven Strasburg, one of one, game worn. About that for the Nationals, Grizzle Bees. Very nice. Who won last? Must be the U. Right? Oh man, we did all the bonus packs already. Justin Verlander. Max Scherzer variation, just chilling. Gretterall, Gwynn, Torres. Nolan Arenado, Brandon Workman, 2021. Juan Soto. It's a cool picture. It says a lot about the season. Crawford, Kleber, Jackie. Christian Pache. Trouty. Malik Smith. /300, Alex Verdugo. Variation, the stat variation. Alright, that is it on this one. Let's do a recap. Alrighty, just dive in with something. Manufactured patches, or commemorative cap logo patches. Juan Soto, Josh Donaldson, Garrett Cole, Shohei, and Bryce Harper. Both Harper and Shohei are /299. Arenado, Fernando Tatis Jr. /199. Jose Altuve, Victor Robles. /199, Wilson Contreras. Some variations. Alex Verdugo, /300. Max Scherzer. Vlad. Luis Garcia. Yadier Molina /99. Kershaw, gold foil. Justus Sheffield, green foil /499. Sandoval /70. Sean Manea /300. Willie Adames /299. Bryce Harper gold foil. Harrison Bader. Cool Acuna. Kyle Lewis /70. Luis Garcia /75. Casey Mize /99. Ken Griffey Jr. /99. Autographs. Andy Young. Austin Meadows. Sean Murphy /25. Franklin Quilome. Christian Pache. And our big dog was a 1/1 game worn Steven Strasburg letter. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very, very much. I appreciate it. We appreciate it. That's going to do it for the night. So thank you for hanging out. Thank you for joining the breaks. We'll talk to you guys soon.